Hey guys, welcome back to TechX Show Studios. Lynn here with another hands-on review, and this time we're taking a look at HP's EliteBook Folio 1020, a Bang & Olufsen limited edition. Now this is not your average EliteBook. As well as some exciting features, HP has chosen a unique colour combination that gives this notebook a little edge. As you can see, the EliteBook comes packed in a high-quality presentation box in the laptop colours, gunmetal grey and copper, in a nice matte finish. When you open the box, you'll find a stunning limited edition EliteBook underneath the protective sheet. The laptop is cradled in a tray, separating it from the rest of the box. When you lift out the tray, you'll see there's two compartments underneath. The left holds the connectors and charging cables, while the right houses the instruction booklets. HP has gone the extra mile to give you that premium level experience from the moment that you open the box. And this experience only gets better when you take a closer look at the laptop. When you buy an EliteBook, there is already an expectation that you are getting a combination of style and power. However, HP have taken the limited edition design to a whole new level. And this is not just the colour change from the standard silver to gunmetal grey and copper, although this does give an ultra premium feel. But it's also the diamond cut design that gives precision, clean edges. And HP have coloured these edges copper, which adds that extra little detail that elevates the EliteBook. However, my favourite detail can be seen when the laptop is closed. The Hewlett-Packard branding is elegantly etched into the hinge of the laptop. And of course, you cannot miss that shiny copper disc on the laptop lid that has the HP logo stamped into it. As with all EliteBooks, the limited edition is extremely light and portable. However, HP have paid attention to the details again and given it a soft touch back, which makes it extremely comfortable to hold. Overall, the design is essentially the standard EliteBook design, but it has an awful lot more style and elegance. This limited edition EliteBook comes with a 720p HD webcam, which as some of you will know, is nowhere near the level of quality you see in the latest mobile devices. However, for a laptop, the quality is good and will do for Skype calls and online gaming. But like most laptops, quality does suffer when the light fades and you will see plenty of noise and graininess seep in. HP has packed this laptop with 8GB of memory and 512GB solid state drive, which is more than enough for the average user and to support the processor. Speaking of which, this laptop comes with an Intel Core M5Y71 dual core processor. As some of you may know, this is not as good as the latest i7 processor, but it is powerful enough to run the limited edition EliteBook. Booting up the laptop is quick, and standard daily tasks run smoothly with no noticeable lagging whatsoever. Playing standard Xbox games or watching Netflix is enjoyable with no noticeable frame drops. However, if you want to play graphically intense Xbox games or begin multitasking, you will notice the laptop begin to struggle. While on paper the limited edition may not seem like a premium level laptop, the Folio 1020 packs enough power to satisfy those looking for a laptop for standard daily tasks. If you're looking for a laptop to do more than this, then you need to look elsewhere. Onto the display. HP has given the limited edition EliteBook a 12.5-inch QHD UWVA LED backlit display with 235 ppi. And what this breaks down to is a clean, sharp, crystal clear display. Colours are rich and warm, and whites are clean and blacks are deep. With an Intel HD Graphics 5300 card, online games look and play well. However, again, the limited edition is not powerful enough for graphically intense games. Both the processor and graphics card will struggle. HP has equipped the limited edition EliteBook with a touchscreen, which is very responsive and good with multi-touch gestures. As you can see, it comes in very handy to quickly zoom in on pictures or, of course, scroll quickly through images or down a screen. While some may find this hard to get used to, it really does become second nature for certain tasks. The limited edition EliteBook also comes with HP's ForcePad. If you don't want to use the touch screen or just find a touchpad easier for some tasks, the ForcePad is very responsive and again good with multi-touch gestures. The only issue I had was with left click or right click actions. At times they did not register and I had to press a little harder. Like most Elite books, this limited edition comes with a backlit keyboard, which makes typing into the long evening hours easier as you can still clearly see the keys. Travel is good and I found typing for long periods very comfortable. HP has teamed up with Bang & Olufsen to give the limited edition a HD soundbar. Sound quality is excellent, clear and full of depth. The only issue I found was with the volume. While watching Netflix on my own, the volume is perfectly audible. However, if you want to watch with a few friends, it may not be quite loud enough. This limited edition Elite book comes with Windows 10 Pro, which gives you the benefits of Windows 10 with additional business functionality, like encryption, remote login, and the ability to create virtual machines. Another benefit of Windows 10 Pro is cross-device platform, where you can save work on your laptop, save to your OneDrive, and access it in any other Windows 10 device, meaning you're never far from work or indeed home. As with all Windows laptops, this limited edition Elite book comes with a set of pre-installed applications in the form of tiles. However, this is fully customizable and you can remove tiles and pin new ones to the home screen as you wish to make it your own. Also, as this laptop has a touchscreen, you can activate the tablet mode in the action center on the right, which makes your Windows toolbar disappear and brings your applications to the middle of the screen. Just tap the application you want and scroll through your pages. To deactivate the tablet mode, just reopen the action center on the right. HP has packed the limited edition Elite book with two USB 3.0 ports, a HDMI port, and a micro SD slot. A lot of ports for such a compact laptop. With a 4-cell lithium-ion polymer battery, HP boasts up to 7.5 hours battery life, which is a little disappointing for a limited edition laptop. The limited edition Elite book is extremely light and quite sturdy, making it an ultra-portable laptop. You could easily stick it in a large shoulder bag or backpack and not even notice the extra weight. Overall, the limited edition Elite book is an impressive laptop. With a stunning design, it's feature-rich and is suitable for everyday use. You do pay extra for the stylish design though, so it won't be for everyone. I hope you've enjoyed my hands-on review of the Elite Book Folio 1020 Bang & Olufsen Limited Edition. If you haven't read the full written review, please check it out on the link below. Also, check out our other video reviews by clicking the link to our channel below. Please subscribe to our channel to keep up to date with our latest video reviews.